covering the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. This is WPBF 25 News, first at 4.
Developing now, we are watching this wildfire in Palm Beach County very closely right now. Hundreds of acres have been burning near the Hungry Land Ranch near Indiantown Road in Jupiter. But crews have made a lot of progress in knocking down the flames. Good afternoon and thanks for joining us. I'm Meredith McDonough. This is a map of the area involved in this fire. Now, one road is still closed there. We have team coverage from the fire itself to a red flag warning today. We begin with Terry Parker near the scene. Terry, what's the latest there?
Well, Meredith, the raging brush fire that blew along here along Hungry Land Slough yesterday is now mostly contained and under control. But firefighters are working here behind me to keep it contained so it doesn't flare out of control again. Now, fire trucks are filling up to go deep into the interior of the slough where sporadic spot fires are still burning. But the heavy plumes of smoke and the high blazes from yesterday are mostly gone. This is how it looked yesterday at this same area along Indiantown Road. This is a sparsely populated area, and nothing is threatened except some high-tension power lines far to the west. The high winds, low humidity, and absolute dryness are what makes this area so vulnerable to brush fires. 13 of them raging through Palm Beach County, Okeechobee County, and the Treasure Coast so far this week, all of them ignited by lightning. Indiantown Road is still closed just to the east of us at Seminole Pratt Whitney Road, and firefighters here are working down, still working to damp down the mostly almost 700 acre brush fire that tore through here yesterday. We'll have much more in the story as it develops. For now, live in Jupiter, back to you.